Song of the Saint Festival. English version. Here it says, whether you agree or not, but I want nothing from you, no money, no wealth, but only a pot of country liquor from you, as I am dancing on the breast of Mother Goddess Lakshmi. I want no money, no wealth, but only a pot of country liquor from you. It is a song, your traditional song. Maybe might be this song was very much relevant, say 15 years, 20 years back. At this moment, it may not be very relevant because this is changing. But in spite of changes, I was feeling that you are trying to keep up your rituals, your traditions, your social values. That is most important. And in this age of development, this is the age of cultural assimilation. Cultural assimilation. Tak zaman Kaipeng rok joto kok rok mana? Kamung, sumung, camung, anek change sumi dongo. Okay. In the process of development, it happens that all the time, one community is influenced by some other communities. Aranukang khanan musugo, the cultural assimilation is good. It is good to assimilate our own culture, but not at the cost of other culture. So we have to keep our indigenous value, traditional values, and our own language, our own culture. Aranega conclusion of Aranega I could come across saying that in the process, many of the practices, many of your good practices, many of your rituals are now almost dying. It is not being practiced. So now this young Kaipeng Association has taken over the responsibility to organize this Kaipeng people, so that these traditions, these cultural values are revived and sustained. Hanya bagai tabung the Kaipeng Young Association nang anek hamai rogo. Orang niga jeda sajaka neon motu the arise, build up and sign. Him get to promote socio cultural. We are in the system. We are in a certain system of administration. Tini jodi nai nai kaha hai say we are citizens of India. Chum Bharat desh mein bara. India is a democratic country. Ansai mata that there are 25,000 Kaipeng people. Population of Kaipeng is about 25,000. Oranega about say 5,000 Parakarong. And this festival is state level Sakungphai festival. This Sakungphai festival is very important because it is binding all 25,000 Kaipeng people together. And it gives strength. And through this Sakungphai festival, you have got the stage to introduce yourself, to stabilize your position in the greater stage. And tabo jetam sanamu sumanke Biju Sahib Vidhat Salangkha Jai, now this is the age of development. Angkhaka Jai, say in 1995 by Tabak 2020, in a gap of about how many years? say 20-25 years, lot of changes have taken place. Come on. I would like to suggest that this is the age of development, so Kaipeng people should come forward to take part in the process of development. Now, so for example, now Darlang madam, their population is only about say 10 to 12,000, and Kaipeng population is more than double of Darlang. But their participation in administration is very large. And therefore, Kaipeng people also should come forward, take part in administration. In administration, by saying that I mean even in politics, in administration and the participation, because now, as because this is the age of development, so in the process of development, you have to be in the process, and this is the system. As I said, we are in a given situation, in a given situation, in a given system. So you have to be in the process of development, and that development can take place through your participation. Salara, Burira, Aham Khalai Lekha Porekai, Saboni.